came in third place, but their fan base has just been growing, exploding ever since.
They're out with a new single. They've got a full album arriving in the fall. Let me introduce Lauren, Camila, Ali, Normani, and Dinah. Ladies, good morning. Nice
good morning.
To have you here. One website said this group reminds us why we need more girl groups in our lives. Your video just crossed 1 million hits. What's it been like? What's this been like?
This has been, honestly, it's a whirlwind. There's no better word to describe it. This is everything that any of us have ever dreamed of, and it's amazing.
And Camila, you guys do a lot of covers on X Factor, did a great job. This is your first original song. Has it been fun to be part of that process?
Yeah, it's so much fun, especially because, like, now people are getting to hear, like, our sound and kind of a hint of, like, what the album will be like. So it's cool to be performing our original songs, yeah.
Speaking of fun, rumor has it you ladies are now living in Los Angeles in two apartments with guardians.
Yes.
What is the job of a guardian at this stage?
I'm sorry?
What's the job of a guardian at this stage?
Well, a guardian pretty much just watches over us, but we like hang out all the time, and it's so much fun. There's never a dull moment with these girls. They're fantastic.
So, okay, nobody's getting any trouble, Normani, Di?
No, because of the guardians.
No. Okay, yeah, it is. What are you going to sing now?
Our other single, and it's called Me and My Girls.
Ladies and gentlemen, Fifth Harmony.
Oh,
Jamie, thank